Hello everybody, and welcome again to a new do-it-yourself at home and nail art. We are back with a new little haul for you guys, so I really hope you're gonna love the video. So yeah, let's dive right into it, shall we? Okay guys, so here we go. So I have four package, I believe. Yes, indeed. So let's watch my first one. I already opened it. These are just some nail tips. I have got these because one, there are stilettos, and in the second place, I want to try if I can attach them with a gel, because it goes very viral on YouTube to apply false nails with gel. So I really like to try it with this beautiful ladies. Look at this, it's very very beautiful stiletto. So let's hope, fingers crossed, that it will work. I believe I have the sizes 0 to 9. So this is size 4. Okay, let's look what we have here. So I have not looked yet. I just opened it to make the video a little bit faster. Oh, I know already what it is, guys. Yes, indeed. I can see it through the bubble wrap. Beauty Bee Nails also have this unboxed on her channel, and I was thinking, that's interesting, let's get them also. So I'm gonna show it to you. I'm very excited for this one because on her channel they look very nice. Yes indeed, we have some fingers. Oh, okay, I don't like to see that. Okay guys, I don't know if you can see it also, but the first thing that I see, can you see this finger? Look how dirty it is. It looks like it's been used already or something. Not thrilled about it, I must say. Let's take them out, give them a closer look. Ooh, okay. I also did not see this on the fingers from Beauty Bee Nails. So Beauty Bee Nails, please, if you watch this video, can you please tell me if you also have this seam? I really not liking this. Oh my god, I was hoping. Oh my god, this one also. Look at this, guys. No, I don't like this at all. I was hoping to use them also in some pictures when I have my nails ready. Oh my god, this one is really bad. The nail beds are very strange indeed. This was also the case with her. Look at this, guys. Oh, this is so sad. The thing that I do like, I don't know if I can show it to you. So this is the thumb is number 1, and this is number 2. So you can see how you need to place them. That's a nice feature. Can you see? Here is a 3. So they are numbered, but oh my god, guys, look at this one. Not happy about this. So I don't know what I'm going to do with this. This one is also filthy, like you can see. Look at this. It really looks like it has been used. So they are very very hard. It is hard plastic. They come with a hole in the back. Now I like to try something. You know that I have my flexi finger, so I was wondering, can I put them on this stand? Yes, you can, guys. Look at that. That's nice. Okay. So because they are very, very short, I must say. Let me see, where did I put my flexi finger? Like you can see, the flexi finger is a bit longer. It's easier to hold when you're working this way. But this little, look at this pinky finger, how short it is, guys. So I think it's not so easy to work with if you cannot put them. Ooh, this one is going on a little bit difficult. But you can still do it this way. And work like this. But indeed, it is very cheap. So if you don't have the money to buy a fake silicon hand, then you can go for this option. But let me remind you guys, for this hand I only paid $30, so it's very cheap. Like you can see, it is real silicon, and I really, really love to work with her. She is already prepped because I want to play with her today. But if you cannot pay $30 also, then you can go for this option. That's an option. Also, you have also this kind of hands. I don't like them, but maybe you like them. They are also payable. Also, with this one, I have cut open the cuticles. Like I can see, the cuticles are also closed with the little fingers, and I don't think you can open the cuticles because, like you can hopefully see, it is completely hollow inside. So I think if I'm gonna try to cut this open, yeah, I'm gonna lose my nail inside. So that's not an option in this case. You cannot slide them open, but you can use some sticky tape. Please also go watch To Beauty B Nails, her video. I'm gonna put her video in an info card in the corner above, so you can also see her fingers. But yeah, I don't know what to think about it, really. Yeah, we're gonna give them a try, guys. Not today, but I really gonna test them out for you, so we know what's the tea on this. Okay, so now let's go on and see what I have more. Two package to go. Let's see what's inside this one. Oh yeah, baby, finally. I was looking for something like this for a very long time, and finally I have it. Look at this, guys. So this is a stand that you can use when you have made 5 beautiful nails, and then you can present them on this cute little stand to take beautiful pictures. Look at this. It is small, but yeah, I like it. I really like it. So let's see, what do we have more? I believe I also have this stuff from Amazon. It's Amazon or AliExpress. I can't see it on the envelope. Let's see. Okay. Can you see this, guys? That's the way how it comes to me. Oh my god. Not good at all. Look at this. Not good. Okay, but you also have a ring to attach them on. And is it me? I don't know, but I think they are very small. So let me know, guys. Okay, let me take one that I already have decorated. Look at the difference, guys. Oh my god, they are so small. Okay. Look at the difference. They are really small, guys. I don't know what to think about it, but yeah. I think I just gonna use these to swatching, not to decorate them like I did with this one. By the way, this is my complete She Modern nail with my DIY She Modern alcohol ink. If you want to know how I make this ink, how I have done this design, please look at my playlist and then you can see it. I really, really love this nail. It's one of my favorites. Okay, let's see. What do we have more, guys? It's the last package. I think this was from AliExpress. Not sure, guys. Not sure at all. Let's see. What do we have here? By the way, the fingers I did ordered on 27 May. I hope I say the number right. I'm gonna put it on screen. So it is 1 month later until you get them. So keep in mind, when you are ordering these fingers, I did wait 1 month to get them. Okay, very excited for this, because these are gels, guys. Yes, gel pens. So the brand is Saviland, I think. So there are UV nail gel. 5 milliliter, 1 step gel. This is number 45. It's a little bit of a bummer that you cannot see the color on the tubes, but yeah, let's try them out for you. Okay, so okay, ready to go, guys. So let's remove the cap. This is how they are looking. Very nice. So you need to turn it to make it come out. Let's see how long it takes, guys. 2, 3, 4, still don't see anything. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Is there even gel in it, guys? Oh my god, I still... So I did crack it 10 times now. 11, 12. Ooh, I think I see something. I don't know if you can see it either. Yes, it's coming out, guys. I can see it. Okay, I'm gonna try to... Ooh, okay, that's exciting. Okay, so let's take a swatch stick for you guys. So they say it's 1 step, so I don't need a base, I don't need a top coat. Can you see the color, guys? Let me first try and show you. It's a beautiful yellow. I hope you can see it. Very nice, the color. So yeah, let's swatch it. Very summery. That's also why I choose this color. They have a lot of colors, I must say. I don't know if I gonna have enough with one coat. We're gonna see. I think I'm gonna need 2 coats. So the first thing that I'm doing is I try to fill my brush with the gel. Look at this, guys. How amazing is this color? Okay, look how glittery. Oh my god. So this is 1 coat. So I'm gonna cure it. I also gonna cure the white one. cannot wait to see the second coat on this, guys. Okay guys, so here you see all the four colors from the pens together. So yeah, what do you think? And also, what is your favorite? Blue glitter, black, white, or the yellow? Please let me know, I'm very curious to know. So yeah, I think this was it for this whole video. I really hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So yeah, heal deze biertjes en brol. Rawr! And stay sassy. Bye!